Right. Today we're going to do a little grinding on bunker missions. 317.2 is getting ready to come out. It's going to be wiped. We're going to lose all of our ships. We're going to lose all of our money. But apparently, reputation is going to stay. So we're going to grind some reputation. On these bunker missions. Oh, and there's one. Except we're gonna take cold arms, make that extra dough. Let's see here. Cold arms. Except. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Find the quest. Where it is? Oh, there it is. We're also cheat mode. We're using the Carrack. It's got its own spawn regeneration point. Cool, it's working. I figured out how to pre-program camera angles per ship. Makes landing these big ships easier. I think, anyway. We'll see. Quantum drive is now off. This is a big ship. It's kind of impractical to use for something like this, but being that I can respawn on it if I die. Kind of worth it. Pick up some speed here. Gear.
Landing gear deployed. Shields hit.
The other cool thing about this ship is it can just tank these turrets while I jump out of the controls, go sit in my turret, and go kill it. Easy peasy. Alright, I'm gonna go land it. Turn some lights on. Dumper right here. A little crooked. It's because I'm not landed. Looks a little better. Open the doors. My doors are not opening. Why? Why are my doors not opening? Door is not opening. Oh well. Do I not have it mapped? I could have sworn I had it mapped. Key bindings. Sticks. Open, close all doors right there. Button 11. Why is it not working? Oh well.
Engines offline.
Ship's barking. Must have damage. Maybe that's why my doors are not working. See the quest. Why is it not displayed on my screen? We've got a glitch going on here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Get out of here. Wow, you know what? I'm sitting here bragging about using the Carrack, and I never set my spawn here. Let's take care of that now. Could have died there and brought the Carrack for nothing. That. Transfer. Confirm. From the top deck so I can get quicker access to the turret. Some more we'll do that one. altimeter's broken again. Big girl down. Let's see here. Getting atmosphere in this ship, and it's like, ugh. Response is horrible. But it's a big ass ship. They're not firing at me. 500 meters, and then I'll jump in the turret. And we'll kill the guns just in case. Okay. Is it broken or something? What? It's weird, on my screen it said objective complete. Weird. Oh. Now it's working. Now it's working. Alright. Let's land this puppy. Yeah, the doors are opening. Weird. The top opened, but not the bottom. It's not. My doors are broken. All right, screw it. Let's take the ladder. Seem to use my own controls today. My ammo count and stuff is not shown. It's like the whole game's UI is messed up. Like, I have no idea how much ammo I have in my gun. It's not showing me. Not showing me the quest status either at the top of the screen. Jesus Christ. Nope, that's why we brought the Carrack. Sucks I couldn't see my ammo count. I didn't know I needed to reload. What's going on with my UI? thing is sluggish. Luckily, I'm on a planet that I could breathe. I could just run down and hopefully just loot my stuff. Hopefully. Maybe. Possibly. Still can't see my ammo count. Jeez. Can't I see my ammo count? Or the quest status? Is there a button I can hit? Freaking central. Yeah, this server's glitchy as hell. I should have been dead right there. How many guys are left? Jeez, glitchy as shit. I'm stopping this video. Alright, it's complete. Let's get out of here. Get on a different server. Pray and pray. That's all that was. And I have a pip on my screen that says ramp access, 25 million kilometers. And this server's hosed.